News has reached us here at Al Jazeera within the last 10 or 15 minutes. We understand that at least 62 people, and that is just the toll we have at the moment, have been killed by a crane which fell onto the Grand Mosque in Saudi Arabia in Mecca. Dozens of people were hurt in this, and this accident is just before the Hajj pilgrimage, which starts on September the 21st. That is what we have at the moment. We'll bring you more just as soon as we can.
ميتين شوف متقطع رقابهم طاح عليهم الثقال ذي من فوق شوف 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 شوف
I'm going to